Josh number 9, the defensive specialist, will vote.
Yes.